External disturbance detected. Cryogenic chambers compromised. Chamber Omega 5 online. Initiating emergency nanotrite activation. 3, 2, 1. Nanotrite sequencer online. Release cryogenic chamber seals. Internal architecture nominal. Rebooting internal data systems. All nanotrite bio-augmentation systems fully deployed. Nanotrites active. Current position unknown. Remote location beacon offline. Running full diagnostic tests. Arc external pressure seals fully released. Safe egress is now confirmed. Outer door lock disengaged. Initiate pre-recorded media playback.
Safe here. Get in. I know you got questions, but we gotta get moving. Got bandits all over these hills. We best get going.
I'm Dan Hager, and you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, ARC survivors are worth a lot of money to whoever hands them over to the authority. Wait. You don't even know the authority yet. Well, I guess you don't know anything about any of this. Welcome to the future. Hold on. Got bandits.
Damn shame you're still wearing that ARC suit. It's a dead giveaway.
Pretty much their world out here. Probably looking for their buddies.
Damn. Now we both got a problem.
We need to get to my place. Once they see what I've done, they'll be coming for blood.
And for you.
I've got a plan that might get us both out of this mess. Here we are. Home sweet home.
Come on, this way. You know, I put a lot at risk to save you. Not just my life, but the lives of everyone here. I survived this long by staying out of trouble. Saving you may have changed all that. So here's what I need you to do. Head to where those bandits live and wipe them out, plain and simple. No one walks out alive, except you. You can use one of my ATVs in the garage, and that pistol, and the supplies on the table. Oh, and you won't just get my thanks. Come back alive and I'll dig up some armor that'll fit over that arc suit you're wearing. We got a deal? One more thing. Those bandits shouldn't be too hard to take down. Not for you. I hear there's something special about you arc people. To find their hideout and take care of the problem. It's us or them, and they'll be coming.
Thank you. at what Hagar said to us. How dare you think you can walk into our house? Take him to the kill room. Ah, you're awake. Good. I like my prey to know what's coming. I promise this will hurt. Some flesh stuck in my teeth. Hey, over there! There he is! Over there!
good work. We're all a little safer because of that. You got our thanks and that suit of armor I promised. But as you can see, we got other trouble. Listen, the settlement was attacked while you were gone. Bunch of bandits we've never seen before. They didn't take anything, they just came for the kill. We have some good people hurt, and we're running low on medical supplies. I'm gonna need your help again. Just past the hill across the way, you'll find another settlement. They tend to stick to themselves, but they're friends, and they have what we need. Just give this letter to Richter. He'll know what to do. If you help me again, I'll make sure our mechanic in town sets you up with your own buggy. Thank you. And before you go, make